Alright guys, so I just told my dad that I'm not feeling fine and he wants to take me to the hospital. He thinks I'm not feeling fine. Well, I'm not. I actually just recovered. So what I'm actually about to do is to do a pregnancy test and prank on him. Oh my God, he's coming. I'm so nervous. I'm trying to play a pregnancy prank on my dad. He's so against, you know, pregnancy outside Wedlock. So I want to see his reaction. Just watch how he unfolds.
Let me go to the clinic. You know, let me just drop her.
Yeah.
Mama, love particularly. Yeah, I'm doing that. Okay. But let's show better. Okay.
I don't know, Jim. It just it feels like pregnancy. See, no, let me just step outside and talk to you later.
Kilo, only pregnancy.
No, you come in Basoro.
At alo amba wito Basoro kito wole come. Ah, oh the ah pregnancy ba wo.
What?
You say pregnancy. Say pregnancy lo niye unsobe no pe malaria for me.
I don't know how I feel. I'm talking to.
Hey, but you are pregnancy now.
Oh my God, Daddy, calm down. Let me talk to Jemima.
Watch. Lo an pe fun malaria lo pe fun so. Pregnancy lo npe mi fun lo ni ki wa gbe lo so
bitu. I calm down. What's the problem? Let me just
La. You rubbish welele. Omo Muslimi. Outside wedding.
No, daddy. I'm not confirming. I'm just talking to you.
You are not con what? Kilo con. Iru Olorun. La. I watch your record mi ni.
Ki
gbo lele. What
is it? It's a prank. It's a prank. I'm not talking to anybody. It's a prank.
There we get a new plan work. We pack in it on she now.
Father's Day!
Now.
Say happy Father's Day.
You're happy Father's Day.
Say happy Father's Day now. Say happy Father's Day to you.
Happy Father's Day. My woman recording it now.